My name is Kim Carter. I graduated from Thomas Jefferson School of Law in 2011. I am an employment labor law attorney. When I entered law school, my son was 6 months and my daughter was a little over 3 years old. I was very fortunate to go to Thomas Jefferson because the faculty and staff there understood that I was a mother and that I had children that I had to take care of. There were times when I needed to bring my child with me to class. And I brought her in, she sat next to me, she played video games while I took contracts. My children were actively involved in my education process. They were there with me every step of the way, but I went to a school that supported that environment and that allowed me to do that, understanding that I had these obligations while I was still obtaining my goal of education. My Thomas Jefferson School of Law degree means access. It changed my options. It gave me options and it opened doors. It meant that I began to create a legacy that I had never had prior to going to law school. And it means that I am now somebody that my children can look up to and that they can also understand, mommy did it, I can do it too. The decision to go to law school was scary. I had a career. I worked as an insurance adjuster prior to coming to law school. I had a salaried position and was on my way up in that industry. I wanted to be a lawyer. I always wanted to be a lawyer, and I felt that the time was right for me to be a lawyer. So I made the sacrifice. I left my career. I came to law school. When I got here, I made it a point to take on every single opportunity I possibly could. Failure was not an option for me. So I took it one semester at a time. After the first semester, I did well, and then I was excited, I was happy, I was encouraged, I knew I could do it. And then I continued, and every semester after that, I continued to do well, which was rewarding for me. The students were great, faculty was great, staff was great, the experiences I had were amazing, and I did things I didn't think I would ever be able to do. And as a result, I was able to get out, do well, and become an attorney. Advice I would give a student that has graduated and has now passed the bar and is looking for a job is to take every opportunity you possibly can to gain confidence. Confidence is something you cannot learn in a book. It's something that you have to get with experience. So get as much experience as you possibly can and just know that you know more than you think. It is not impossible to be employed following the bar. However, my advice to gain employment would be actively pursue it the moment you start law school. I took the position that the moment I started law school, I was on a job interview. Every single person that I came in contact with was a potential employer. Faculty, staff, administrators, my fellow students were actual potential employers. Was it worth it? Was the work worth it for me to go to law school, be a mother, two kids, two part-time jobs? Absolutely. Absolutely, it was the best decision I've ever made.